You create building for a better world, for sure. But there is something else that make architecture amazing, even more. And this is the fact that architecture doesn't just answer to need and necessity, but also to desires.
Yes,
desires, dreams. The most modest hut on earth is not just a roof. It's more than a roof. It's telling a story. It's telling a story about the identity of people living in that hut, individual.